They move. Target is blocked from my butt. Yes, that's close as I can get. Oh, the bridge is too small. That sucks. Knock him over. Damn it. Oh, why did you? Okay. I'm gonna try to dominate his mind real quick. Oh, he's stunned. Never mind. He has so much resistances or something. Did I just heal him? Alright, this is a bit scary. Shit! Oh, I did that backwards. How is he at full life? This is not good. Hopefully this will make him so he can't attack. Can I blind him? Where's my blinding radiance? Glory is mine. Just gotta have to crowd control the crap out of this guy, apparently. She does zero damage. Son of a monkey. Spider did literally nothing. And he's still stunned, that's good. I can conjure incarnate, so I'm gonna actually supercharge Crunchy and see what happens. How? Are you kidding me? You have to kill him in one turn? That's impossible. I gotta look up troll blood because that doesn't make sense at all. He just heals 4,000 vitality. That sucks. He is unkillable. As of this moment, anyway. I might just have to run. Because I literally can't do anything to him. This would be a situation when having the undying thing be perfect. Maybe I should get that, is where they won't die on their turn. And that way we can come back here and Crunchy can just be super powered this whole time. Oh my god, I can't do anything. Why does that do so little damage to him? That sucks. It's my main damage spell. Yeah, this is not doable. How many turns are left? Oh, I thought I did the wrong thing. I did. I meant to power him up, not summon the stupid thing. Damn it. Ugh! This is dumb. What happened to her teleport? You got rid of it, didn't you? Ow. Okay, at least she didn't die. But it stopped me, my movement completely. Not good. Gonna hurt. Can't believe she lived. I'm gonna eat one potion. Otherwise, she's gonna get punched to death. What? Did she have atrophy? She drank a potion and killed herself. That's annoying. Okay. Damn it. Thank you. This is what I should have done last time. Now I can freaking leave. I think. Let me do this though. Magico. Can I just flee combat that he's charmed? Nope. Seville be a wee bit frustrating. Better not get attack of opportunity. Shit, he moved too far. Or didn't. Good. Okay, well that was annoying. Go do this ritual thing again. I want to say I already stabbed myself. Like I have. There it is. Okay, it's bloody. Oh, what else I need? It's a bowl and something. Everyone load up on the source points. I'm gonna have to find a couple of these and then I'll store one of the triangles at it. Way I can always just get source points for.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Nope. Okay, that worked. Okay. We got that. It's some sort of berry thing, right? I know I picked up a couple. Holy crap. That's amazing. Did I not pick it up? I thought I picked up a couple. Oh, I need to combine a bunch of these. Hold on a minute. They're all worthless. Just combine all. TV. There we go. Now where is those things? It looks like this. Nope. Okay, where is it? Here. Is it not here? Mm-hmm. All right, maybe we'll just go loot her thing.
Opening the door, you see there is no blackroot. But you do find another knife and ritual bowl behind a pickled voidwoken fetus.
Gross. Ritual bowl. There it is. Oops, not bread. Blackroot. Not gonna be here. I could have swore I picked up a bunch. Or at least three. Where are these stacking? A fancy feather. Did I really not pick up more blackroot? Maybe I didn't pick up more. That's a bummer.